Morning, everybody.
What's up?
That was the weakest good morning I ever heard. How's breakfast from Uncle Kev today?
Awesome.
Awesome. Thank you, babe. Good morning from camp, Dirt Bike Central, USA, Ohio. Straight up mayhem back here. Here's the deal. I obviously didn't do a good job at putting any context in this video, so I thought I'd give you a voiceover and explain what exactly is going on this weekend. The boys asked for a sleepover, so Kevin and I thought, hey, let's take them camping. And we met up with some friends who have some kids that ride in the same age range. Deegan and Grayson both had 50s quite a few years ago and hadn't ridden them much since. Grayson was a little intimidated by the 110, and Deegan had only ridden it once last spring. So he spent the morning around camp just practicing braking and shifting, playing on the mini motocross track, and just having an overall good time. Spending some time getting comfortable with the bike, we decided to have a lunch break, and then we decided to go hit the trails. We ended up taking him on some steep mountain single track, and let me just say, I was super proud of this kid. And of course, my helmet cam died halfway up the trail, so enjoy these pics. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss the big surprise in next week's video. If it doesn't bring a tear to your eye, you're a weirdo. We'll be right back. Comment down below if you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Did you guys have fun?
Yeah. Right. I wish we could stay longer.
Right.
So I could dirt bike longer, but
we took Deegan on a super hard trail yesterday and he freaking rocked it, huh, buddy? Mm-hmm. And Gray played really hard and found all kinds of stuff, you know, a frog.
He climbed straight up a mountain.
That's right.
Very straight up a mountain.
Straight up it and then straight
the
back down
like it. This one. It was super thin.
Deegan's first single track ride in side healing.
Yep.
Did awesome. See you guys next time. How do you feel about after riding your dirt bike when you have to wash it?
It's fun.
It's fun.
Like and subscribe.